Twice a UK runner-up. Can he make it third time lucky?